We've got somebody who's challenged a world champion. We've got a guy going up against a girl. And I'll give you two guesses. No, one guess who the world champion is. So, without any further ado, let's get ready to rumble! All right, the challenger in the red corner. Hailing from Warwick West, he's a successful businessman and owner of Sousa's Landscaping Management Company Limited. Representing the One Bermuda Alliance as the candidate in constituency 28, we have Sept. The challenger in the ring, who's he got? Who is our world champion? All right, here we go. Oh no, what is bubble wrap? Is that protected now? All right, now in the blue corner, the champion, hailing from Paget. She owns her own massage therapist company, currently training to defend her title against Tori Nelson. Tori Nelson is from the USA in a fight for the WBC Women's Middleweight title. This is going to be held at the Fairmont Southampton Princess on October the 13th, so get your tickets early. Bermuda's very own World Boxing Association Women's Middleweight Champion, Teresa Perozzi! There's her belt, she's a world champion. She holds the belt. The fight that she's going to be doing is a unification belt. Now we don't want these boxers to get hurt tonight. So we didn't breathe in between. So Jeff can take it easy, step out of the ring. So on my mark, you can just go at it. All right, before we start, all those for Jeff. Give me a big round of applause, a big yell. Oh, come on, you can do better than that. All you work people. Any work people here? All right, let's go. All right, all those for the world champion, Teresa Perozzi. We got a little battle there. All right, ready, go. Teresa's not holding back either. He knows what she's doing. Jeff's got his bubble wrap on. Those who got him dancing around the ring. It's a very protective fight. Buckle! They make their opponents go around in circles. Oh, Jeff's there. Jeff's feeling it too. That's looking pretty good. It's going for the body. Sweet defensive work. There's Jeff. Jeff's trying to get underneath. All new defensive work there. Buckle. Putting those gloves up. I'm sure Jeff is going to have a great appreciation for boxing. Teresa's just getting ready for her bout. It's part of her training. Go! Here we go, the last round here. The last round here. Keep Jeff's good in. Teresa's working on the footwork and the jabs. Keeping her eye on her opponent. Jeff doing very well. Keeping the family off this long reach.
She's
feeling it. Even though you got protected here on, it's still. All right, here we go. Now she's a single flag. Let me get a little comment here from you're very brave, man. Not many guys would step into the ring with Bruce. I've seen him fight many times. How was your boxing experience? It's one of the most exhausting things you want to do if you're not prepared for it. I commend Jeff for a little blood was drawn. Jeff was stepping into the ring against a professional. She spars against guys all the time. She's a tough lady. So, can you talk about that? So, can you talk? Where's Andy Silva? Chris Mendes is Andy Silva. It would have been a bloodbath with you two up here. None of that. Teresa, how you doing? Did he get a few in?
Yeah, he's good
tomorrow.
Yeah, I'm gonna see you at the gym tomorrow night, Jeff.
Yeah.
I tell you.
Come on,
hit
me a pin.
It's gonna be slim trim when election time comes around. Thank you two very, very, very much. Okay. Just to remind you once again, the boxing match is the all or nothing. She's going for two belts. You saw her championship belt that she won. Where is it? Somebody's running up with it. Oh, there it is. The championship belt that she won this March. It was a great fight. And it's all or nothing. She's going to be going against her U.S. opponent. So, October 13th, Southampton Princess. The winner tonight is Big Brothers, so let me give both these champions. Thank you for your support.